Alrighty, back with the Bushmaster again this morning. It is 11:30. It is a really nice out today. On its way to 20 according to the forecast. And the wind is kind of from my back, but it's not too strong, so I'm not going to worry about it too much. And let's just go. Today I'm flying with a 3200 milliamp 6S 35C. This is an older, it's a Great Hobbies branded pack that I've had for quite a while. And I actually got this one used from a friend when I picked up his T-Rex 600 heli. And I don't know, I've had it for probably 5 years. I don't use it a whole lot, but I got one more of them, and for some reason they just keep on going, so may as well use them.
Landing flaps. Braking.
Whoop. A little hard.
Takeoff flaps. Rolling mode. Time remaining, 5 minutes.
Pretty gusty up there.
Landing flap. Braking. Time remaining, 4 minutes.
It's bouncing around in here.
Takeoff flaps, rolling mode.
All right.
Flaps up.
Huh. Yeah. It's, once you clear the trees, it's pretty much straight from my back. So, crosswind once I'm up. And that's bad because the coming in over the trees behind me, it really rolls across the field. Whatever. After this flight, I'm going to pull out the chainsaw and do some more tree cutting. Are coming out.
Flaps,
And there you go. Pretty rough coming in on approach with the wind blowing in like that, but hopefully it'll calm down a little while. Maybe I'll come back after lunch and try again. All right, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.